I'm Neil Craddock. When we came back to the building yesterday for the very first time, that is since before Christmas in actual fact, we were able to get into the back of the building and it was almost like a tsunami. That's the only thing I could actually liken it to. A tangled mess of wood, machinery, debris that's just floated in from absolutely anywhere. An incredible mess. So behind you at the moment, where you are standing, there was a tree actually through the building that just floated in from somewhere. Here we had all machinery, timber neatly stacked. The timber had been completely entangled with the machinery. And we've spent 10 people so far today, been spending the whole day taking it apart, moving it to our new site at Highbridge. You can see there's guys working over there at the moment. We're still trying to lift machines out. It's another 2 days it's going to take us before we can actually complete that and then see what we're going to do with the building. Well, last year the flooding in here was about 4 to 5 feet deep at its maximum. This year it was way in excess. You can actually see there's a watermark on this machine here. That is where the water actually settled. We're looking at around about 10 feet. The value of timber that we had in here was £250,000. The replacement value for the plant and machinery in the region of £600,000. And then if we take into account the other add-on costs of loss of business, etc., the bill here is approaching £1 million, a huge sum of money, for which we're not insured because last year we were flooded and all cover was taken away from us for this year.